This is how I make birria ramen. I'm in LA and my friend Haukev Eats gifted me with some birria consomme. So I decided to make some birria ramen. This might be the easiest ramen hack because all you gotta do is boil that ramen in the birria. I also added some meat shreds to add some extra protein to that birria. I love how beefy and rich that birria consomme is. It goes perfect with ramen.